Hello everyone, this is Jean. Today I'm doing Nina Ribena's Art Journal Prompts for week 38, and the theme is abstract. I'm determined to use my alcohol inks in the way that Nina used them. I've never used them like that before. I've always put them on an applicator before. And I did a lot of fiddling. I was well out of my comfort zone. I just put it to a bit of music, so that you can see just how much I did have to mess about with it before I was happy with what I'd got. I started with four alcohol ink colours and added some more as I went along, so I'll list those on the screen as we go along. So this is my attempt at being abstract. So there we are, my attempt at being abstract. But I couldn't just leave it there, so I decided it needed a border. So this is Versamark watercolour ink pad, and I inked around the edges, and then I covered that with copper embossing powder. So I'm just putting the excess back into the bottle here, and then using my heat setting tool to set the powder so that you get the copper effect. I had to do this a couple of times, I didn't show all of it. So that's what it looked like at the end. Now this should be able to stand alone. It's abstract. I decided the colours were autumnal and that I really could put the word autumn onto the piece, so that's what I did. But you've no idea how much I had to fight myself not to stamp autumn leaves all over it. It is supposed to be an abstract piece, but I just couldn't quite leave it alone. So there we are, that's my first real attempt at abstract, apart from abstract backgrounds. I quite enjoyed doing it. I hope you enjoyed it too. So all that remains for me to say is thank you for watching. I hope to see you again soon. Please subscribe if you haven't already. Bye for now.